Senator Rand Paul says the medical community won't objectively study ivermectin because of their hatred for Trump. Yeah, I'm sure that's it. I'm sure that's the reason. And it's not because, as the medical community in the middle of a pandemic, they kind of have their hands full studying stuff that isn't rock-chewing stupid at the moment. I don't think the medical community ever anticipated they would need to devote time and energy toward explaining to y'all you probably shouldn't treat COVID with livestock dewormer. I don't think they knew things would get quite so barnyard. But here we are. It is incredible to me that so many people in this country can apparently see a Facebook post from a bricklayer they know claiming that horse drugs are the miracle breakthrough COVID cure and think to themselves, this is what every doctor in the world has missed. Honey, get in here, look. Rebar Randy has solved the pandemic. Look at, well, think about it. When's the last time you saw a horse with Rona, huh? Hardly, not never. Oh, man, wait till all these liberal sheep find out we're drinking farm animal juice. They're going to feel pretty stupid. There's apparently a human version of this, but most of these people are just going to the co-op, because in America, we get our medical treatment at the same place we get our ham warmers and deer corn, god. And so they're ending up with the horse version. You may have noticed horses are, like, bigger and pretty different from people. I know you're thinking, I didn't know Trey went to horse college, but it's true. So they're getting sick, having to call poison control, having diarrhea all over the place, and yet still they are undeterred. Getting back on Facebook like, hey, So I took a whole tube of horse paste and a bunch of belly stuff fell out of my butt at Tractor Supplies. Is that supposed to happen? Or also, I'm coughing a lot, man. Pooping themselves to own the libs. Welcome to the revolution, everybody. Honestly, I wouldn't even care if not for the fact that these people end up straining our already strained medical infrastructure further with their idiocy. So here's how I think it should work. Let them take horse pills. Let them. But if you shun the vaccine and take horse pills instead and invariably start to cough to death, you don't get a hospital bed. You get a box and a stable. They lay you on some hay, put a blanket over you, see how it goes. And if after a couple of days you're not getting any better, the person closest to you comes out there with a tear in their eye and shoots you in the head. I don't make the horse rules, okay? We need a compromise here. Existence is a nightmare. Love y'all.